Exclusive, here's a hot one. Seth Rogen and Michael Keaton are newly aboard dark comedy King of the Jungle, the movie based on the wild true story of rogue tech magnate John McAfee. As we previously revealed, Glenn Ficarra and John Requa, I Love You Phillip Morris, are directing from the script by feted writing duo Scott Alexander and Larry Karaszewski, American Crime Story. The film is from Condé Nast Entertainment, Zaftig Films, MadRiver Pictures, and Endurance Media, who have now come on board to co-finance, and Epic Magazine. IMR International will be selling the movie at AFM next week. Media Finance is repping domestic. Based on the Wired magazine article John McAfee's Last Stand, the film will tell the wild true story of rogue tech magnate McAfee, Keaton, creator of the McAfee Antivirus software, who cashed in his fortune, left civilization, and moved to the jungle in Belize. There, he set up a Colonel Kurtz-like compound of guns, sex and madness.
In the film, Wired magazine investigator Ari Furman, Rogen, accepts what he thinks is a run-of-the-mill assignment to interview McAfee. But once he arrives in Belize, he finds himself pulled into McAfee's escalating paranoia, unhinged reality, and murder. This was a hot project when it was announced in 2017 with Johnny Depp on board to star, and it hasn't lost its luster with Rogen and Keaton, an intriguing 1-2 punch combining commercial and highbrow appeal. The film will be produced by Jeremy Steckler of Condé Nast Entertainment, Zaftigs Charlie Gogolak, Glenn Ficarra, and John Requa, MadRivers Marc Butan, Endurance's Steve Richards, and Epic's Joshua Davis. The disaster artist, Superbad and Knocked Up star Rogen recently voiced Disney's The Lion King reboot and starred opposite Charlize Theron in Lionsgates Flarsky. Keaton, who was Oscar-nominated for Birdman, and starred in the lauded Spotlight, will next be seen in Tim Burtons Dumbo for Disney.
IMR's enticing slate also includes Justin Kurzels Ruin, starring Margot Robbie and Matthias Schoenaerts, What Is Life Worth starring Michael Keaton, Olivier Assayas Wasp Network starring Penélope Cruz, Pedro Pascal, Gael Garcia Bernal and Edgar Ramirez, and John Michael McDonough's The Forgiven. Rogen is represented by UTA and Principal Entertainment LA. Keaton is represented by ICM Partners and Zifrin Brittenham.
What do you think about it? Share your opinion in the comments below the video. And also subscribe to the channel not to miss new, interesting videos.